Hey everybody, how's it going? Ever since I did the video on the 2005 BMW M3 convertible, I've had a lot of requests to try to find the coupe counterpart. So today, I bring you this 2002 BMW M3 Coupe SMG. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the M3. We'll start up, show the engine, get an exhaust clip, and go over the performance data, and show you a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. And today I'm at Brandon Reeves Auto World in Monroe, North Carolina. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start up, let it run. It's a two-tone black and brown leather interior. Like I said, it is the sequential manual gearbox. Allows for clutchless manual shifting of the vehicle. Miles. Leather wrapped steering wheel. Nice and tight, heavily side bolstered, with the color-coded M3 stitching, paddle shifters, like I said, the SMG gearbox basically adds clutchless manual shifting via the paddles, or here, you can have it in automatic mode as such, click it over to put it in manual mode, and this allows for the paddles or shifting up here, down and up, or pushing it over and up. That's reverse. Parking sensors are active at the moment. And it's going to come the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. All four windows are automatic. And let's check out the exterior, shall we? Flared wheel arches, high intensity discharge, LED accented halo headlamps, polished alloy wheels, full power sunroof, raised center of the hood, rear deck lid spoiler. As I stated, it does have parking assist. This particular M3 also has a Borla exhaust setup with quad chrome tips. Let's go ahead and pop the hood. The M3 comes with a 3.2-liter dual overhead cam inline six-cylinder. Produces 333 horsepower at 7,900 RPM and 262 foot-pounds of torque at 4,900 RPM. This one's been fitted with a K&N induction system. Fantastic motor. BMWs have always been known for their high quality built tight interiors. This M3 is definitely no exception. Leather stitched door panels, side airbags, metallic finished handles, your power mirrors. Like I said, your power windows are located here and your power locks are here. Everything has a nice soft touch to it. Full power leather bucket seat. 3-person memory. Leg extension. You also have 4-way power lumbar adjustment as well as a side bolster and extension adjustment. And it has a tilt steering wheel. So let's go ahead and see how it sounds. Gotta love it. Simple to use climate control, different zones, defrost, air conditioning, recycled. It's a Harman Kardon audio system. Fully automatic sunroof. You also have your 3 garage home link controls, LED lighting, auto dimming rear view mirror. It's a very nice sounding audio system. BMWs have always been well balanced with their bass and treble. It gives a nice concert sound to it. Sport mode, tire pressure monitoring system, 3-stage heated seats for the driver and passenger. Change drawer. Radio controls, cruise control. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and shut it down. Check out the back of the vehicle. Let's pull this lever up. Actually raises the seat up, allows for easier entry and exit. Rather decent rear room. Also stitched door panels, integrated coat hooks. LED interior lighting in the rear. Seat also moves up in the same fashion. Very simple to get in and out. So let's check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Pretty decent size amount of trunk space. Definitely a bit more than the convertible counterpart. Back seats do fold. same power adjustments in the passenger seat as it is the driver. Very tight feeling car. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour on the 2002 BMW M3 Coupe. Be sure to stay tuned next time as a lot more where that came from. Take care everybody.